Hello friends, welcome to my channel and thanks for watching this video. Friends, in this video we are going to discuss about the stock ITUB or ITAU Unibanco holding. Now this is the chart we have in front of us. Now whether this is an opportunity in disguise or the stock is holding at its last resort depending upon individual's thought process, but because we are looking at a monthly chart, number one. Second, this is a big support which the stock has created this range over the last 14 or 15 years. So we can't say that this is going to be a negative one, or you know, excluding this highlighted section, because in the past instances it went up, but it went up from the lows of 2020. Then it is again falling down. So if you are excluding this falling down part, the trend is still intact. The trend is still intact and we are at the lowest end of the range. So as of now, this is an opportunity with a very strict stop loss. So the risk reward at least is very good. So let's first discuss about the risk, then we'll talk about the reward, right? So here are your very important levels, or three very important marks below which one should not carry forward any position, which is 3.77, then we have 3.48, and your final stop loss at 3.36. Now as I told you, this stock you are getting at its biggest support. So technically one must not fall below or go below these two levels. But if the stock falls below 3.36, one should not carry forward any further positions below 3.36. Because after that there will be a complete trend reversal, right? So mark this word. Why I'm saying this again and again, because you can write your comment, that's fine, but without listening, forget about understanding, without listening the complete thing, if you are posting your comments, then it does not suits. It does not suits, and it does not make us encourage, or it does not encourage us to do good things, right? So hopefully you understand this point. Now coming back to the levels, so I have talked about most of the support or stop loss. Now as I told you, because this is a very big support, so rather than going downside, we are at least hopeful that the stock will again turn back, and the next probable thing we are going to look at is an upside rather than the downside, right? So what we have here on the upside are three primary targets. You have 5.78, you have 6.1, and you have 6.8. So these are your three primary targets. But not only that, until and unless the stock crossed 6.8, which is the halfway mark, you cannot go further. So crossing 6.8 is indeed very important. If that happens, then we have further levels on the upside, okay? Or we will probably look at the upper end of the range beyond 6.8. So beyond 6.8, we have 8.6. Then we have 10.13, and the higher end of the range in between 10.8 and 11.37. Okay, so this is the range we have here as far as the long term trend is concerned. So we are getting the stock at a discounted price because it is at the lowest end of the range. But be careful, if the stock violates the big stop loss, we are not interested to look at this particular trend. Only if it sustains above 3.77, we will go for the first range in between 5.7 and 6.8, beyond which we have our big target in between 8.6 and 11.3. So this is the end of the video. If you like this content, do share your thoughts in the comment section and subscribe my channel. Lastly, take care of your family and friends.